Diamox tablets contain the active ingredient acetazolamide, which belongs to the class of medications known as carbonic anhydrase inhibitors. Acetazolamide is a diuretic that works by decreasing the production of cerebrospinal fluid in the brain, thereby reducing intraocular pressure and promoting diuresis. Diamox tablets are available in various strengths for oral administration. Indications. Diamox tablets are indicated for the treatment of open angle glaucoma, secondary glaucoma, and preoperatively an acute angle closure glaucoma to lower intraocular pressure and reduce the risk of optic nerve damage. It is often used as an adjunctive therapy when other treatments are insufficient in controlling intraocular pressure. Diamox tablets are indicated for the prevention and treatment of acute mountain sickness, a condition that occurs at high altitudes due to reduced oxygen levels. It helps alleviate symptoms such as headache, nausea, dizziness, and shortness of breath by promoting respiratory alkalosis and increasing ventilation. Diamox tablets may be used as an adjunctive therapy in the management of edema associated with congestive heart failure, drug-induced edema, and certain types of epilepsy. How to use? Diamox tablets should be taken orally with a full glass of water. The tablets can be taken with or without food. It is recommended to take the last dose of Diamox tablets at least 4 hours before bedtime to prevent nocturia. The dosage of Diamox tablets varies depending on the indication, severity of the condition, and patient's age and weight. For glaucoma, the usual adult dosage is 250 mg to 1000 mg daily in divided doses, the higher doses generally given initially followed by maintenance therapy. For altitude sickness prevention, the recommended dosage is 125 mg to 250 mg twice daily, starting 1 to 2 days before ascent and continuing for the duration of stay at high altitude. For edema, the dosage may range from 250 mg to 375 mg daily, administered in divided doses. Contraindications. Diamox tablets are contraindicated in individuals with known hypersensitivity or allergy to acetazolamide or any components of the formulation. Severe kidney impairment or failure, adrenal gland failure, Addison's disease, liver cirrhosis. Special instructions. Patients taking Diamox tablets for altitude sickness prevention should ensure adequate hydration to minimize the risk of dehydration and electrolyte imbalance. Patients should be advised to take precautions against sun exposure while taking Diamox tablets, as it may increase sensitivity to sunlight and the risk of sunburn. Patients with diabetes should monitor their blood glucose levels closely while taking Diamox tablets, as it may affect blood sugar control. Side effects. Common side effects of Diamox tablets may include nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, drowsiness, tingling sensation in the extremities, paresthesia, metallic taste in the mouth. Less common but potentially serious side effects may include electrolyte imbalance, metabolic acidosis, alcohol, and allergic reactions.